and ass too.
Shamai, don't beat her, Annie, please.
You talking about shit coming to my where?
Listen.
Where? Please show me a receipt.
Oh my God.
Let me know. Please show me a receipt. If you're tripping to the mile, fool. If I ask you to tell me to the mile, please show me a receipt, sweetie. Cause I never didn't even ask you that. We all, I don't even follow you on Instagram. You don't even follow me on Instagram. You never even DM me on Instagram. Let's just be real. So all that.
I advise you to shut the fuck up, bitch.
And
oh,
my God. And she need to keep my friend. She need to keep
my friend out of this shit. The line is negative. It's fuck. Everybody want to kill and beat and all this. We're in Corona's.
Oh, and I know that the line is beat. Why do y'all want to kill me? This should never came for my friend. She should never came for my friend. And why she jump and call it, motherfucker? Why she jump and try to come for motherfucker? That whole thing gonna be hard to have you gut. Cause these girls are better than them. She ain't, them girls ain't got nothing to do with me and her not going on. If that bitch got a problem with me, then she need to step into my office.
Well, y'all gonna have to have this shit on y'all office time.
Don't say shit about my friend, cause they ain't got shit to do with them.
Look,
you don't know them.
Okay, I can't.
You don't know them. Bitch, you know me. You don't know them. So don't bring them in the shit that we got going on.
Well, first of all, I ain't saying that about your friend. I ain't got nothing against your friend.
I'm not talking about you, Chicago. I'm talking about Rich Nation. If she said something in the comments,
oh,
I'm talking
about
her.
No, you can't do that now. Hey, let's start.
No, she is my husband.
Whatever. After that shit, I just feel like all the other shit just be dead. in it, child. She was like, hey, who the hell the girls in the background? I've been wanting to know who the hell you was in the background. She said it before I could.
With girls, Shamar been with the whole time.
Period. I appreciate y'all for being with Shamar, helping him, because he cute now. Y'all a cute little crew. Y'all keep holding him down. You know what I'm saying? Thanks. But at the end of the day, it ain't that serious, y'all. For real, and Shamar. And I ain't gonna be fucking with you no more, fool. With no condition on down, cause baby, Anna a good person. I love Anna. I fuck with Anna. You feel me? I fuck with you too. So at the end of the day, it is what it is. She was just talking a little shit, but all bullshit aside, I'm gonna say this to your friends in the background. I don't give a fuck what nobody gotta say about me. You do need to shave under your armpits. That ain't no lie.
I told him today we're gonna get some down there.
I'm just letting you know that ain't no lie though. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not stupid or dumb. Mm. I never even talked to this girl.
Everything is cool now. I promise you, everything cool. We know you're not the one. Ain't nobody the one. Look, y'all, we done calmed this shit. Listen, y'all, I thought we matter. Black lives matter. Let's pray. Fuck that. Should I lead the prayer?
Mm-hmm.
Pray for us, Shamar. Come on, lead the prayer.
Hallelujah, sanctuary. It's the sanctified.
No, you pray, Shamar. You go to church. You say a prayer.
I do say a prayer.
Well, come on, and say a prayer.
So you want me to say a prayer?
Yeah, I want you to say the right prayer. Say a prayer, goddammit.
I'm gonna say it. Are you ready?
You better not play with my gun, Shamar. I never talk to you again.
I'm not playing with no gun. I know I go to church. I go to church at noon, boo.
I know, and the church be good to you. Now, come on now. They love you at the church. Don't do that. Now, say what you gotta say.
Okay, so since you want me to pray, okay.
Come on.
God, I come to you.
Amen.
And I come to ask you that we don't need no drama, you know, because the way how this world is right now. And I just want to say that everything need to be solved. Everything need to be like died out. We know that a lot of things going on, the corona and stuff, and people dying right now. But I just want to come to you right now and ask you that we need some peace. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.
Hello.
Amen. We need some peace. Amen. You said you just said a word. Thank you, Lord.
Well, this shit that stressed me out, girl. I'm a little weak. Y'all fucked up drain my energy today.
So, yeah. Yes, Father.
So, yeah, that's all I just want to say.
Oh, God. Oh,
yeah, that's all that you wanted to say.
Yes, it's a blessing. Okay, it's a blessing, Shabbat. Your clothes cute, your hair cute. You've been doing your thing. You keep on doing your thing. You want to perform a song before we go?
No, I mean, I just had to come out here and just say hey to you or whatever. And say how you doing and stuff, but you know.
I appreciate the love, Shamar.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much. Stay cute and keep that hair together, babe.
Period. I am.
Period. See you later.
Okay.
Bye, baby.
See you later. All right.
Y'all, I'm getting old, you know, and when my voice go to escalating too loud, my breath be cutting out for me. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what the fuck this about, but when I go to